When I wrote a memoir, and when I was describing it in one of the passages when I was a kid, and I said it was squalid, and the editor circled the word squalid and said, you really want to use this? I was like, no, if there was something that meant even more horrible than squalid, I would use that word, you know? He was younger, she was like your age, and you just don't understand. I mean, there was like a garbage fire on every corner of every block in New York City in the 1980s and 70s.